When it comes to electrical, do you need a permit?
Absolutely.
If you change a switch or a receptacle, do you need a permit?
You should get a permit for that.
You should get a permit because even as a homeowner who's allowed to change a receptacle and a switch, you're allowed to, you should get a permit so it's inspected and made sure it was done correctly so no one's going to get a shock, there's not going to be a fire. These are minor things.